Tips for beginners to get started and succeed. Woodworking has been around for centuries, and it's still as relevant today as it was back then. The beauty and functionality of wood are unmatched, making it a popular choice for homeowners and furniture makers alike. Whether you're looking to make a simple picture frame or an intricate piece of furniture, woodworking is a fun and rewarding hobby that can bring endless hours of enjoyment. But where do you start? How do you become a skilled woodworker? Well, the answer is simple: practice. Practice makes perfect, and woodworking is no exception. You don't need to be a professional carpenter to start woodworking. All you need is the desire to learn and the willingness to put in the effort. Here are some tips to help you get started. 1. Start small. If you're new to woodworking, it's important to start with small, simple projects that will help you build your skills and confidence. Don't try to tackle a complicated piece of furniture right away. Start with something simple like a picture frame or a birdhouse. As you become more comfortable with the tools and techniques, you can move on to more complex projects. 2. Learn the basics. Before you start your first project, it's important to learn the basics of woodworking. You'll need to learn how to use a saw, a hammer, a plane, and other tools to shape and smooth the wood. You'll also need to learn about different types of wood and their characteristics. Taking a basic woodworking class or watching online tutorials can help you get started. 3. Join a woodworking organization. Woodworking organizations are a great way to connect with other woodworkers and learn from their experiences. These groups often hold exhibits and shows where you can display your work and get feedback from others. You can also use these opportunities to network and make important contacts that can help you with career advancement. 4. Use quality materials. The quality of your woodworking project depends on the quality of the materials you use. Don't skimp on materials, use high-quality wood and other materials to ensure that your project will last for years to come. Look for woodwork shops in your area that sell quality materials and tools. 5. Try different joints. Joints are an important part of woodworking, as they hold the pieces of wood together. There are many different types of joints, each with its own strengths and weaknesses. Try different joints, such as the house joint or the dado joint, to see which works best for your project. 6. Have fun. Most importantly, have fun. Woodworking is a rewarding hobby that can bring a lot of joy and satisfaction. Don't be afraid to make mistakes, they're a natural part of the learning process. With practice and patience, you'll soon be creating beautiful and functional pieces of art that you can be proud of. In conclusion, woodworking is a fun and rewarding hobby that anyone can learn. With the right tools, materials, and guidance, you can create beautiful and functional pieces of art that will last for years to come. So what are you waiting for? Start your woodworking journey today and see where it takes you.